Turkey has achieved a milestone with the successful firing of the UAV-122 supersonic missile from the Bayraktar TB3 unmanned aerial vehicle. This test not only showcased the advanced capabilities of the missile but also demonstrated a groundbreaking collaboration between two UAV platforms, Bayraktar TB2 and TB3. Stay tuned for more on this topic. On March 25, 2025, the Bayraktar TB3 UAV conducted its first live firing test of the UAV-122 supersonic missile over the Mediterranean Sea. The mission involved a coordinated effort between two drones. The Bayraktar TB2 performed laser target designation on a floating sea target, while the TB3 received real-time coordinates and launched the missile. The target, a 6x6 meter floating structure located over 50 kilometers away, was struck with pinpoint accuracy on the first attempt. This test marks a historic achievement, where two UAVs work seamlessly to execute a precision strike. It also highlights Turkey's growing expertise in network-centric operations and unmanned aerial system interoperability. Let's know more details on this missile. The UAV-122 supersonic missile, developed by Roketsan, is an air-to-surface munition based on the TRG-122 artillery rocket system. It is specifically designed for deployment from unmanned aerial vehicles, offering high-speed precision strikes against both stationary and mobile targets. Key specifications include a range of 55 kilometers, length of 3.3 meters, weight of 81 kilograms, and a diameter of 122 millimeters. The missile uses a laser seeker for terminal guidance, features a pre-shaped fragmentation warhead, and offers an accuracy of 10 meters or less in diameter around the target. It also includes integrated anti-jamming capabilities. Powered by a solid fuel rocket motor, the UAV-122 achieves supersonic speeds, making it suitable for engaging fixed ground targets, personnel clusters, and opportunity targets without exposing manned aircraft to enemy threats. So how Bayraktar TB2 assisted TB3 in firing UAV-122 missile? The Bayraktar TB2, equipped with an advanced onboard laser designator, identified and marked the floating sea target measuring 6x6 meters over 50 kilometers away. This laser designation ensured pinpoint accuracy for the subsequent strike. Once the target was marked, the TB2 transmitted real-time targeting data to the TB3 using its beyond line of sight satellite communication system. This seamless data sharing allowed the TB3 to receive precise coordinates and prepare for missile launch without requiring direct visual contact with the target. Armed with the UAV-122 supersonic missile, the Bayraktar TB3 executed the strike based on targeting information provided by the TB2. The UAV-122 missile, propelled by a solid fuel rocket motor and guided by a laser seeker, achieved supersonic speeds and struck the target with remarkable precision on its very first attempt. The operation between Bayraktar TB2 and TB3 shows a decentralized kill chain strategy, where multiple UAV platforms collaborate to enhance operational efficiency. The TB2 handled detection and targeting using advanced sensors and laser systems, while the TB3 executed the strike with its payload capacity and avionics. Real-time communication ensured seamless mission execution, improving survivability by distributing roles and increasing strike efficiency. This approach allows for greater flexibility, with one drone focusing on reconnaissance and another on strikes, reducing risks and maximizing effectiveness. It also promotes cost efficiency by reducing reliance on manned aircraft, setting a precedent for future military strategies prioritizing precision and efficiency. So that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. Share your opinion in the comments. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated.